guys, welcome back to our channel. This is a new one, so this one is I be continued from the food that we are going to make, and after fried for a few minutes, it turned out great. See, you can see that it is looking yummy. It's really hot, so we need to cool it down. So it's like French fries, the green ones, but they're actually the sweet tomato that I showed you earlier. So these are really nice. Mommy, they really do look like French fries. It's pickled sugar. So here's you ones. And he's going to eat them, but it's a bit too hot for him to eat it. So if you are done making this also, you can try it out after blowing it. It's really hot. I don't know when I can taste it. Okay, so this one is really fun, and you can, you know, so it's really fun, and you can
yummy. You want? Yes,
I haven't taken it yet.
Okay. Hot.
Mm, that's good. Okay, so if you didn't try it yet, if only. If you didn't try it yet, it is here's a thing for you. So I know it's supposed to be a surprise, so I am not going to say what the taste is. So if you're making this at home, you're going to like the taste. Okay, so this is yummy, and I never even remember trying this before.
Yes, first time.
This is my first time. I thought I already ate it, I just don't remember, but it was our first time. Keep blowing on it, and then it will calm down a bit. Maybe it's okay already. No, okay. It's not okay to bite without blowing. So you're going to like it when you taste it because it's really yummy. Bye.
Bye, Yuan. Bye bye. Say bye bye.
I'll see you on our next video.